First of all, how have you got into the club and get to know your teammates? And
yeah, very good. Everyone is friendly here, so it's easy to come into the team.
How did you feel first when you found out that your next club is HJK?
Everything went very quick, so I didn't have so much time to think, but I saw a good opportunity to come here, so it was a good choice.
Are you familiar with the Veikkausliiga or Finnish league?
Not so much. I knew a few players before, but about the league I didn't know so much.
What are your expectations on the upcoming season?
Of course, to win the league again. It's my goal, and I hope it's the club's goal also, because HJK is the biggest team in Finland, and I think with the team we have now, we have a good chance.
Okay, then for the viewers that don't know who you are, can you give a short introduction? Who is Peter Magnusson, and where do you come from?
I'm 25 years old. I come from Stockholm. I played the last 2 years in Djurgården in Stockholm. About me, you will have to come and watch the pitch to see how I am as a football player.
How do you see your own strengths?
I like to talk much on the pitch, good in the header, good passes.
How do you see your role in the team?
I hope to be a leader in the defense. Of course, I'm new, but I like to take responsibility. I hope that everyone will come to support us this season to see us play good football.
Okay, thank you, Petr. Thank you.